play some Surgeon Simulator, because I'm a doctor. Oh, this is cool. Hey, how's it going? Alright, controls L2. To put the cookie down! Give it that. Oh, can I not? Interesting. I think we're going to be okay. Whatever. Let's get jump into it. Operations? Yes! Operation for Bob. He needs a heart transplant. Alright, let's do this. Perform a heart transplant. Alright, Bob. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay, Bob. Just trust me. Well, stop freaking out, Bob. You freaking out is gonna freak me out. Let's load you up real quick. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Ah, nope. I need the drugs. Oh my god, it's like those fucking crank machines at the arcades. Ah! No! Come here. Yes! It's okay, Bob. I just keep that there for, convenience. There. Have some of that. You'll feel better. And then we'll give him some, we'll give him some air. That's what we'll do. Alright. Whoa. Science! I think I'm some sort of new superhero, but I don't know my name yet. Comment the second below what my new superhero name should be. I think it should be something. Fuck, I can't even think right now. Way too soon for this. Get off of me, you freak! Oh, there's your new heart, Bob. Hope you like it. So, goddammit. Can you not? There. Yay! Freedoms! Anyways, there's one thing life's taught me about getting through a ribcage. You just gotta smash until it breaks. That's not going to help. I need you. Goddammit! Ah! Fucking, my hand is mentally retarded. There. Well, fuck that, I guess. So, okay. Everything that could possibly go wrong already has, so I think we're okay. Unless that happens. Alright, Bob!
You suck.